celebrating fine arts. This is our fine arts festival, and the purpose of our festival is to, number one, showcase the extraordinary talents of our students, as well as give them the opportunity to use those talents to glorify the Lord. In Psalm 95:1, the Bible tells us, "Oh, sing a song unto the Lord. Make a joyful noise unto him, the rock of our salvation." And this evening, this is exactly what you're going to get. We have some very excited students who've been working very hard, and they're going to be making a joyful noise and singing out this evening to honor the Lord. But before I open in prayer, can I remind us of a few things? Number one, this is being recorded, so you can sit back and relax. If you do wish to record, please make sure that you're not blocking the person that's behind you. And also, if you have small children who become restless or start crying, because it is being recorded, just please quietly exit the room until they're settled. And lastly, if you have a cell phone, can you please take it out and either put it on silent or turn it off? These kids have worked too hard for us to interrupt them with our phones. Shall we pray? Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for the gift of music. We thank you for the gift of sound and instruments, and how you give us the ability to praise you and express ourselves in so many different ways. Father, we pray a blessing on Ms. Go and all those who have been assisting her, and we pray a blessing upon the children as they prepare to celebrate the gifts that you've given them. Help calm their nerves, help them to do their very best, and may you be glorified in all that we do. In Jesus' name, amen. I present to you our elementary school.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
thank you so much for a terrific job. Can you give it up?
What a wonderful job. Thank you, students. That was terrific. I do want to, before we close up the night, I do want to give recognize a few people and give a few presentations. I do want to thank Mrs. Jolene Huang. Jolene, if you could come out here, please. Mrs. Huang has been really instrumental in the last few weeks helping Joyce go to get all of the students together and being on beat, and she's just done a wonderful job. And so, Mrs. Huang, we have a little gift for you, so I hope that you'll enjoy that. Thank you so much. I also want to recognize Claudia. Claudia, can you come down here? And thank you so much. Is our administrative assistant at Dalat, but if any of you know her, she just does everything. And she has also done a lot of the coordinating for this concert. And so, Claudia, thank you so much. And we really appreciate that. And then the last person I want to recognize is Joyce. Joyce Goh. Joyce has been at Dalat for quite a few years now, but one of the things I really appreciate about Joyce is she never stops dreaming to make the students shine as much as she can. She has such great ideas and big ideas, and she'll often come to me and go, Larry, can I do this? Can I do this? And I have to say yes, because all of her ideas are so fantastic. And so Joyce, thank you so much. We really appreciate all the hard work you've done. So to close up the evening, I do want to thank you for coming, and I want to remind us that this year we started talking about being faithful stewards. That's our Essler that we're focusing on this year. And faithful stewards are people who make good use out of their time, their talents, and their treasure, or their money. And I think you can see tonight that through the music program, the students have been made great use of their time and their talents. And I also want to thank you for making good use of your treasure, because through the annual fund, those drums that you saw were all provided by you this year. So thank you very, very much for doing that. And I can say that we were seeing everyone tonight be faithful stewards of what we have and what God has given us. And so I'm very, very thankful to you. Thank you for being part of our community. I do want to remind you, on your way out, please make sure and take a look at the elementary art, because that is all downstairs by the box office. So please take time to go and see that, because your students' art is displayed there. But again, I want to thank you. Let's give the kids one more round of applause.